So today I'm showing you what a password manager is all about and how to get started. No more excuses. It's time to use a password manager.
Using simple, guessable passwords makes it easier for us, easier to get hacked.
I've seen people keep passwords in books, in the contacts app, and even in sticky notes. But a password manager is encrypted, secure, and it helps you avoid using the same password over and over.
Since a password is like a key to accessing any account, if you use that same key everywhere and a bad actor gets a hold of it, they can get in everywhere.
There are lots to choose from. For free, Apple's new Passwords app on the iPhone will work, and Google Password Manager if you use Android. But I prefer something more independent and cross-platform, which means it works on iPhone, Android, and your computer. Like Bitwarden, which is free and open source, which means lots of people help keep it secure.
We believe it's important to have a fully featured free version, and it's our commitment to have that free forever. We think that's important. It's part of our mission to help build a world where nobody gets hacked.
For paid, there's 1Password, Dashlane, NPass, and NordPass. Once you sign up, download the app on all of your devices and the extension on your web browser. Then be sure to turn on autofill in the settings and select your password manager. For existing logins, it's best to enter your usernames and passwords into the app. For new logins, start with your Passwords app. Press the plus sign to add a new login and generate a strong password or use the suggested one. Just be sure to change any weak passwords as you go along. Then copy and paste to finish signing up on the website. Next time you go to log in, autofill should automatically type in your username and password. If not, just copy and paste from the app.
A few minutes of learning really can lead to a lifetime of time savings and stronger security.
Now just be sure to use a strong password and two-factor authentication on your password manager and don't lose the recovery key. I know this all seems very complicated, but you will get used to it very quickly and the added security is really worth the effort. All right, richontech.tv is my website. I've linked up all of those password managers that I mentioned. There you can also listen to this weekend's radio show where I talked about some of this stuff. Very important. You use a password manager, don't you?
Yeah, you gave me a tip, I don't know, a year and a half ago for Keeper, and I use Keeper, and I can't tell you how many times it's bailed me out.
Because is it easy? I mean, it takes a little bit longer to set things up, I would say.
It's like anything.
Yeah.
I mean, it's like 2 seconds for me to get into a password now using my Keeper app. So, no, I agree. I just dislike how many different password requirements are. I wish it was like, you know, you put one in, you're kind of familiar with it, and it's like, no, you need two special characters or two, you know what I mean?
And then you have to go back to the manager and kind of change things. That is where it gets a little tricky, but
yeah, all the requirements are different.
You made him tech smart.
You did. I'm tech smart.
We're bringing it back.
All right, Rich, always good stuff. It's great information as well, as always.